for Eakin. Irish shot into the glove of Pecorine.
Oh, Shea Weber's playing nasty now. He's the one that threw that big hit along the boards that you could hear all over the rink a minute ago, and he just knocked Eakin down on that rush as he shot the puck, too. They need a little more of that.
Well, and he's got...
That's probably why he's angry.
A nasty gotcha on the side of his nose, absolutely. And now Nystrom has dropped the gloves with Brandon Yip.
This has been brewing for a while. There's been yapping going on between these two teams before the puck even was dropped to start the game. Nystrom's got a lot more experience at this than Brandon Yip does.
Dallas Stars, this is the 12th fighting major for them. Seven different players have been involved. They don't have one guy that does it. And now as Yip goes down to the ice, Nystrom just lets him go. And things have heated up here in the Music City. Goals going in on Pecorine on the power play for the Dallas Stars. And the captain, Shea Weber, knows he's got to ignite something. He's doing his best to do that here. It is a 4-2 Dallas Stars lead, 8:15 to go in the second.